It's a damn shame about the cannons. This place would feel a whole lot safer if we had a few of those beauties mounted up on the walls. We had no choice but to abandon them on the road when the Ethereals attacked us in force. Thankfully, the bastards don't know a thing about artillery. Then I would call you insane. Trading into that area is nothing short of suicide. There's a reason we call it the Conflagration now. It's overrun with Ethereals. Even the very ground will cook you alive with ether fire. You like living? Stay out of that place.
My inventory is full. Can't carry anymore.
You're still in one piece. Suppose that means you didn't try to enter the conflagration then. Wise choice. Well, I'll be damned. You got more guts than brains. But you won't fight me complaining when those cannons are back in our hands. I have some men set out there to hold them back immediately. You have done the Legion a huge service. Thank ya.